on the way right now.
Thank you.
heavy.
They are in need of a cut out. Johnny, you're down. Please assist.
Friend.
Oh,
revise our training regimen immediately.
I promise that I'll be able to guide you better next time.
I can help, I'm sure of it.
We have met and vanquished another challenge. No thanks necessary. Your work was surely as grand as my own. Since I was struck with your righteous fist, a new power has been surging within me. I wonder if it could be a blood art. Could your heavy evoke have granted me this gift? My loyal Polar Stern has gained new strength as well. He is very grateful. Oh, 'tis the name with which I christened my God Ark. Though it shares much with an Aragami, my God Ark is my strength. It deserves a noble name. As for that name's origin, well, a story for another time. In any case, I believe I have made a truly staggering discovery concerning blood arts. I began to suspect during a mission. Yet as I found the truth, I felt most wicked chills. I can no longer keep such a secret to myself. You are the only one I can trust. And I shall. Listen well. You know well the light one emits when a powerful blood art is activated, yes? I am certain that light shines with ever so slightly a brighter glow if it follows within an hour of drinking tea. What do you think? Are you not shocked? The energy of a blood art is truly the power in our veins. This glow, the body's evidence. I'm certain this glow has no other effect on power or rage. I've tested it relentlessly. Ah, it is such a relief to finally share this wondrous news, my friend. Good day to you.